AP2P.
Career, Captain. I'm optimistic.
Thank you.
steal all the shit off your dead body. Hands from my face, I see.
How are the twins gonna top themselves after that train crash? Holy shit.
Thank you. someone shooting.
There's no end to these fuckers. Nice work. Maybe we can help each other. You're that outsider, huh? Hear the highwaymen are none too happy with you. Good. About time you young gun stepped up to the plate. Name's Grace. And if I wasn't blind as fuck, I'd be fighting right beside you. I might have lost a step or two, but I'm still putting my hands to good use. Once I realized I couldn't aim and shoot like I used to, I built a gun where none of that would matter. It's inspired by something you cooked up, actually. Only I made a few modifications. If I wasn't so modest, I'd say it was the best gun in Hope County. Only problem is the highwaymen stole it from me and took it to the old train yard. That's where they hoard all the goods they've been stealing from the people here. It won't be easy, but trust me, the risk is worth the reward. Go get the gun, steal back the supplies they took, and mow down any pinheads who get in your way.
Thank you.
inside the freight cars. That's where the highwaymen stash the shit they've been taking from us. That's where you'll find my gun. to the train yard. Come see me when you're done.
Good. Smack those highwaymen right in their mouths. Keep the gun. Like I said, my eyesight ain't what it used to be. Figure you'll get more use out of it than I will. And those supplies you collected, that stuff belonged to the people. Invest it back into the community. The folks in Prosperity will make the best use out of whatever you can give them, me included. You heard right. I'm headed to Prosperity for good. You and your friends ever need training, you come see me. Take care of yourself.
From you people, only this time we won't be as nice about it.